into the second half. No change in the weather, I'm sad to say. The sky is still heavy and the rain still falling.